Did Marilyn Monroe really die in 1962? Or was she secretly put away in a mental institution in New Brunswick, Canada? In 1984, I met a homeless, paranoid, schizophrenic woman who claimed very convincingly to be the real Marilyn Monroe and claimed that she spent over 20 years in a mental institution in New Brunswick, Canada. Read her account of what happened in 1962 when Marilyn was reported to have died of probable suicide. Nothing makes any sense there.